When they had asked us to do the song and to be a part of the Slumdog Millionaire project, I thought it was kind of unreal, and I saw the movie and it changed my life, and I was like, I just want to make sure I do it justice and breathe my own truth and life into it, and so that everybody around the world can still connect to it in its new interpretation and new translation. Just to see it come to life and to be here. I feel like I was just in the studio yesterday. The marketplace is unbelievable. Everybody looks unbelievable. The girls look unbelievable. The extras, I just feel so blessed and honored to be here. And what is so amazing and magical and surreal about this whole thing is we're performing the dance section of the chorus at the end of the movie, and I'm looking out and you see, if you turn over here to the left, you see this crane, and beyond the crane is looks like a blizzard out there.
Feeling really cold, but it's hot because the dancers are hot and it's the Pussycat Dolls, so it's all good. We don't feel cold at all when we start dancing. That's Mr. Thomas Klaus.
It's too cold in Vienna.
It's such an honor to be here shooting this video. It feels amazing. It's like recreating that last shot from the movie, and just to be in this historical building and doing what we do, it's incredible. Dream come true.
I'm gonna go get changed now for the next section.
The video really is going to take place in this sort of market scene. You know, you're not really going to be quite sure exactly where you are. It really is just supposed to be international.
It's like we have someone from every point around the world to represent from every place.
I'm so excited right now because we just found out that J-Ho just won the Oscar for Best Song. Congratulations, A.R. Rahman!
I can't believe it!
It's 6 a.m.